I bet he's not even saying anything.
No, I see his mints. Today we're gonna make eggnog, originated from Great Britain. But we have it a lot in America here, and so... Sugar, nutmeg, salt, heavy whipping cream, and vanilla.
We're gonna crack all the eggs into the bowl.
Jeez. Wait, really?
That's not why I'm on. It's clear.
Sugar.
Oh.
I can breathe fire out of the
fire. There you go.
What?
You grab it and you... And then you...
Oh. This? I think this is dirt.
Now that we let it sit in the fridge for 4 hours, we're going to pour the heavy whipping cream into this KitchenAid and stir it up until it makes mountains, well, peaks.
It's not in the show.
And then we'll stir this and pour that in when we're stirring it. And then, yeah.
To mix it in the air.
No, that's after we mix it in here. Keep stirring. I think this is gonna be really good.
That was the word to say where this is from.
So this was originally from Great Britain or England. And it's called eggnog.
Oh, I love eggnog. I have went to eggnog. To the place that has eggnog.
You've been there before? When did you go there?
About a week.
Do you like it better homemade or when we buy it in the store?
Buy it in the store. Sometimes I get afraid of the stuff, but I don't. Might get afraid of it.
Really good.
Do you like the sugar and cream stuff? Love it.
I think it's gonna be pretty good. That is so good. But I didn't get any nutmeg. Yeah, it's good. A lot more. That is really good. I like it so much.
Thanks for joining us today in Great Britain!
Be sure to subscribe.
Bye!
And they say in Great Britain,
cheers!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells. What's a gift?
That was perfect.
Me.